Hello, hello. Just trying to record without streaming now, seeing if the quality will be better. So we will exit the game, or exit the campaign. Click on single player and Quickbattle. Because it's in battle that the quality will become worse, usually. I want top quality, otherwise I can't use this tool. Because when I use the Shadow NVIDIA recorder, it's top quality. It's just that I have to process all the videos later and combine them. I want one big file instead of many smaller files. So here we have the humans of Lordaeron. I started a quick battle, then a random army will be given to the player, and a random army will be given to the enemy. So we are controlling Lordaeron. Theramore, actually. We are controlling Theramore. They have bodyguard of knights, bodyguard. They have the Kael'Thas footman, armored third armor variation, third armor upgrade. They have the sword militia. They have some mounted paladins. And they have some Altrak sergeants. Altrak sergeants, yeah. And the enemy is inside of a city or town. It seems to be a Theramore town. Held by someone else. Held by the Scarlet Crusade. And they have a knight's bodyguard unit. I believe every faction gets a bodyguard, and then they have some mounted militia spearmen. They have some dismounted paladins. And some cavalry. Or knight. They had two units of knights bodyguard. And Argent Dawn paladins. Let's see. And some militia. Attack the gate with the militia. He's holding the ram. Good. The stream is looking great. At least on the program's own view, it looks like the same quality as in the game. That's true for the other stream as well, but then on Twitch it was way worse. Maybe I need to record them offline. We'll play this battle without fast forwarding, because I need it to be a long battle. Because I want to see if we have one movie file or many. Because otherwise I'm back at square one again. If I need to record offline and then start up Filmora and then combine all the videos into one video. So for example, previously I used the NVIDIA Shadow Play recorder. I would record offline, then upload to YouTube. And the way it worked was that it recorded about 40 minutes to 50 minutes, depending on if you were in battle or on the map. On the map, I believe it could record up to 45 minutes, but in battle, maybe at the most 15 minutes. And then I had to combine all the different clips into one clip before uploading to YouTube. And it took twice as long to process the video as the length of the video. So if the video was 2 hours, it would take 4 hours to process it. If it was 4 hours long, it would take 8 hours to process it. And I don't want to wait on that. Prefer streaming everything, so everything is uploaded immediately. But unfortunately, even with the new tools I bought, I failed to get the maximum quality when streaming. So now I'm trying to record offline again using the tool instead of the NVIDIA Shadowplay recorders. I'm using the Live Gamer Portable 2 Plus AverMedia or GC513, and I hope this one will record one file instead of many different files, but I might be wrong. One movie file, I mean. Building captured, that's good. The gate has fallen. The Stop the RAM. Let's enter the city with the militia. There are 2 units of cavalry. Cavalry. We have 2 cavalry units too. We have the paladins. Mounted paladins. Oh, we managed to get the gatehouse without destroying the actual gate. That's weird. It was still intact. Here comes the mounted paladins of Theramore. Alright. And the knight's bodyguard. The Kael'Thas footman. But what about the militia? They are not doing a good job here. Let's stand on with the general.
Sunset, but our men are winning the battle and forging a worthy victory.
So this video is just a test battle to see if I have the same quality as in the game when I'm playing, when I record offline. But that in itself isn't revolutionary because the NVIDIA Shadowplay recorder did record in full quality as well. But if it creates only one movie file, then it's better. Then I don't have to use that Filmora program that takes forever to use. So, enemy general fallen, Captain Rob of the Scarlet Crusade. Yeah, the mounted paladins are much better than ordinary knights bodyguard cavalry, so... They had bad luck in their units. Factions in this mode are usually not that balanced with each other. But they had bad luck. We got the mounted paladins and griffins. She's probably the best unit the humans have, besides the mad golems. And the mages, of course. Casters, they are best, of course.
Praise the saints. Our men have taken control.
Oh, we have already won. We have some militia still alive. Yeah, the graphics are great, actually, for Medieval 2, and I play on my computer. The stream looked horrible in comparison. It's like whenever I move the camera in the stream, the graphics became worse. But if I didn't move the camera, it was as good as when I played. Even when units moved on the picture. Almost as good, anyway. Maybe not quite as good.
This is a clear
battle's over.
That goes to only men of great virtue.
Alright, that will have to do.